Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. The count method in Python is used to count the occurrences of a substring in a string. This method is very useful when you need to determine how many times a specific substring appears within a larger string. Syntax. Substring, the substring you want to count in the string. Start, optional the starting index from where the search should begin. Default is 0. End, optional the ending index, exclusive, where the search should stop. Default is the length of the string. Return value. The count method returns an integer representing the number of non-overlapping occurrences of the substring in the string. Example 1, basic usage. Output asterisk. Example 2, using start and end parameters. You can also specify the start and end parameters to limit the search to a specific portion of the string. Output asterisk. Example 3, counting non-overlapping substrings. The count method does not count overlapping occurrences of a substring. For example, output asterisk. Example 4, case sensitivity. The count method is case sensitive. This means that Python and Python are treated as different substrings. Output asterisk. Example 5, counting an empty substring. Counting an empty substring will return the length of the string plus 1, as there is an empty substring at every position in the string. Output asterisk. Summary. The count method is a simple yet powerful way to find the occurrences of a substring within a string. It allows for specifying start and end positions, and it is case sensitive. Keep in mind that it does not count overlapping substrings and will return the length of the string plus 1 if counting an empty substring. Feel free to ask if you have any questions or if you'd like to see more examples.